good to see you here. Happy early 4th of July to you beautiful ladies. How y'all doing?
Oh, we're doing wonderful. I hope you're doing well.
I'm doing very well. You know, I heard that you're from North Carolina. I'm from South Carolina.
Yeah.
Yes.
Yeah, it's hot here. It's hot and humid here. How does it feel in South Carolina?
Well, I'm in New York right now, but my family's in South Carolina. They were at the beach today enjoying some of that summer heat, which I'm very jealous of. But I'm excited to talk to you two today. I wanted to get your thoughts. We saw the president earlier today. The jobs report was out showing unemployment continuing to go down. 4.8 million jobs added last month. How much of this do you attribute to the president?
I attribute it all to the president.
That's right.
Because he is the one that said, hey, we're going to open back up our country and get our economy back to working again.
That's right.
And that's what he's been doing. So I attribute it all to the president. The one thing about the president, he's a job creator. He knows how to build an economy. And if he did it one time, he will surely do it again.
Again.
You know what? The other thing he said today, and I just wanted to point this out, 700,000 jobs created for African-American workers. What he's doing for the African-American worker is unprecedented. What are your thoughts on that?
Well, first of all, I love it. And this is what's wrong with the left. They hate that.
That's right.
They hate that the president of the United States is working for Black lives,
mm-hmm.
people of color. And we love it. We love it. You know what? He promises made, promises kept. He asked the African-American community, what in the hell do you have to lose? If we don't vote for him this time, we're going to have a whole hell of a lot to lose. Everybody needs to make sure they vote for President Trump.
And another good thing with this, Obama can't take credit for it, honey.
That's right.
Look, okay, I've got you here, ladies. We're moving into the weekend. I was wondering, I have a question. Do you mind playing a little game with me?
Okay, come on, let's
do it. Is that cool? You good? All right.
Yep.
Here's what we're going to do. This is going to be like a word association game. I'm going to say a few words, and then I'll get your response to them. We good with that?
Okay.
All right. First one's pretty easy here. President Trump poll numbers.
I say focus on the goal and not the polls.
That's right.
Biden masks.
I say hiding in a basement behind a mask. You can run, but you can't hide.
That's right.
All right, lastly, our coronavirus 4th of July weekend.
Make sure you be safe, but have a wonderful time. Enjoy your 4th of July.
Listen,
this is about our independence. We want to keep our freedoms and our liberties in this country. Enjoy yourself.
And so make sure you grab a Heineken and keep it moving.
Oh, I was going to ask you, ladies, how will you be enjoying this holiday weekend? Do you have plans? I imagine a Heineken or two is involved.
I'm going to be with family. To be with my family.
That's right.
Because I love our freedoms and our liberties. We stay in the land of the free, the home of the brave, not slave.
I'm not
a slave. I'm not hiding in my house. No. I'm going to be with my family.
That's right.
Diamond and Silk, thank you so much for joining us. Anything else you want to say before we go?
I love you all. Happy 4th.
Happy 4th to you. Love you guys, too. Thanks so much for coming.
We say, and I ask you to stay with us, lift up your voices in this great city in the heart of England. And go all the way.